I get really depressed on tour. I know you wouldn't know what to look at me right now, because now is the hour and a half of the day when I'm having a good time. This it probably explains my mania up here, is that like I'm very, very stoked to be up here. I get So yeah, but there's this point, and this is too long a story for me to bore you all with, but there's this point in the first week or so of tour where you really, for me, I hit this moment where it's like, oh my god, you're trapped on this bus. 22 and one half hours of the day, you are sad, and the other hour and a half you get to play music, and I get all bummed out, and I start thinking about when I was a teenager, and I was even more bummed out, and I'd like to hurt myself as much as I could possibly do without actually going up against the edge. And that's what this song is about. It's called Hebrews 11 for you.
Probably not.